I'm Bibi Najma, a graduate student from the Brandeis bi-inspired MRSEC. I will talk about spatiotemporal control of active matter. In Duclos Lab, we address how the spatiotemporal regulation of a finite pool of proteins can control the emergent mechanics in cell cytoskeleton. For this purpose, we reconstitute three-dimensional active networks of microtubules, kinesin motors, and PRC1 crosslinkers. The ATP-fueled stepping of molecular motors powers the extension of microtubule bundles. When confined in a microfluidic channel, this active network demonstrates emergent extensile flows. However, at microscopic level, it is just a filamentous network cross-linked by motor and non-motor proteins, connecting the forces generated at the microscopic scale to the emergent dynamics at larger length scales is a key challenge. Investigating spontaneous deformations in a minimal in vitro system composed of cytoskeletal proteins can reveal how to rationally design and control biomimetic materials. We showed that depending on the molecular composition of the network, the extensile nature of kinesin microtubule bundles can drive two distinct instabilities, a bend instability where the network spontaneously deforms in plane, and a buckling instability where the active network buckles out of plane. The balance between activity and cross-linking controls the direction of instability. Our experimental results show that a cross-linked active network can either exhibit a fluid-like band instability or a solid-like out-of-plane buckling. For example, at low motor concentrations, the active network is over-constrained due to presence of cross-linkers and buckles out-of-plane like an active elastomer. At high motor concentrations, the network is under-constrained and is spontaneously band in-plane like an active fluid. We further demonstrate how to use light-activable molecular motors to optogenically control the activity and elasticity of the network. We replace the conventional motor clusters with optogenic motors that allow spatiotemporal control over motor dimerization, and thus activity. The spatiotemporal control over motor activity with light allows precise functional manipulation of the material properties of the network. Here we show that the network is stable and stay flow-aligned in the absence of light, when motors do not dimerize. Then at low light intensity, the network buckles out of plane. Increasing the light intensity induced a transition to an in-plane instability. The experiments demonstrate how to spatiotemporally control the emergent dynamics of microtubule-based active matter.